A computer that never crashes sounds way too good to be true, but the tech gods, or some human scientists, may have given us just such a gift. It's being called a systemic computer, and it repairs problems on its own. Most computers are sequential. This one basically multitasks, and it's currently in operation at University College London. New Scientist explains how it repairs itself. Data is paired with instructions on what to do with that data. For example, it links the temperature with what to do when it's hot. The pairing results are executed at random by a number generator to mimic the randomness of nature. This helps things get executed simultaneously. They aren't prioritized. And the computer has multiple copies of instructions, so if one gets corrupted, there's a backup. And the computer can use that to repair its own code. IT Pro Portal explains why it's important for machines to mimic nature. In nature, processes are distributed, decentralized, and fault-tolerant. If a single process misfires in some way, the process is simply run again, perhaps in a slightly different way. Brains and nervous systems can also self-heal. Unfortunately, Gizmodo says don't expect this on your desktop anytime soon. Instead, the technology might be first used for military purposes, like drones that must repair themselves due to combat damage. The scientist's next goal is to get the computer rewriting its own code, or in simpler terms, adapting to and reacting to its environment. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Sima.